Hu Diao at Inga Street, Inga La Gia. And I just stumbled into this restaurant. It looks pretty popular, pretty cool scene here. There's some brick walls, pretty modern. Looks like it's been updated. But yeah, it's called Hu Diao, and I found this food, and it looks so good. So I'm about to chow down on it. Let's just take a look real quick. So I got the pork over rice. As you can see, it's like a fried pork that's really crispy. Look at that right there. Look at that. Of course, underneath is like a huge bed of rice, some veggies here. Looks like it's got like a piece of, I think it's Taiwanese sausage or Taiwanese ham or something like that. Some pickled cabbage, vegetables, and some more vegetables here. I don't know what kind of vegetables those are. We got this rice bowl, which is super solid. And this cost about $4 or $5. It was like, yeah, not bad. And then I got the fish ball soup, which has like a hint of ginger in it. It's really good. Look at those meatballs right there. Let's give it a go. So hot. So crazy surprise. Look what's inside of this. There's a meatball inside, and it's got some pork in there. Look at that. Let's see. Look at that. Stuff with some pork inside and some garlic. That is so good. Like onion, so a little bit of some kind of root in there. But man, that is delicious. I've never actually had something like this in Taiwan. It's like a fish cake. But really, I just got over a cold, so a little sore throat. Get a little aloe honey tea and some fish. Yutang or something like that? Yutang. That's great. I'm gonna save that meatball for later after it like hits a little bit. It's a little bit bright. I'm gonna try to darken it a little bit. Here we go. Bam. Let's go in on this right here. Try to do that a little bit. There we go. This is right here. I think it's mushroom. It's very thinly sliced. Yeah. That's good.
also comes with an egg.
Oh no.
Totally just dropped that. Spoon. So I look like an idiot. You know, I sometimes just try to eat it with the chopsticks, but yeah, the spoon's a lot easier in this case because it only works with like really sticky rice. And they're metal chopsticks. I hate metal chopsticks. I know some people might love them, but screw you. The wooden ones are where it's at. You got more grip on there, and the metal ones I feel like are just like. Like destroying my teeth, and I'll just poke myself. That is righteous right there. I hope it focuses. Well, anyway, I just wanted to show what kind of meal I'm eating right there. Catch you in a bit. You know, it's usually like way too hot in Taiwan, but the soup is really like clean, and it's just like a daily soup, you know. There's not tons of flavor in it, but the little flavor that it has, like the ginger and maybe the chicken and pork broth. I think it's chicken and pork. It's just really simple, and it goes down like just so nicely. It's really great when you eat something oily and heavy. I think like having the pork cutlet over the rice, the fried pork. I mean, this cuts through the grease. I'm gonna go into this meatball right now. This is real special. I really like this. Right? Look at that. Look at that. Seems like there's pork on the inside and scallions, onions, radish maybe. That's good. Fresh.